Chinese President Xi Jinping's special envoy, Yang Jiechi, is meeting with Cameroonian President Paul Biya. Yang also met with Cameroon's prime minister and foreign minister, calling for stronger cooperation between the two nations. He said friendship between China and Cameroon has grown over the years, with efforts to expand cooperation to include the Belt and Road Initiative. Yang said China wants to work with Cameroon to develop its economy and improve its people's livelihoods.